Hi, I'm Ben from BL Tourism Group. Welcome to our weekly update video, episode 3. Good morning, it's Saturday. Pretty cruisy day today. Just got to do a quick watch through of last week's video. Then we're taking Kira in for her netball. While she's playing netball, we're going to take the younger kids round to the bike park. They can burn off a bit of energy there on their bikes.
Watch out for other kids.
Stop another weird one.
What colour's the light, Finn? Look at that sign. Well, that wasn't the best results with the netball. Kira's team lost 15-13. We're going to head to the supermarket now and pick up all our groceries. Then we're going to head back to the office and start sorting out a bit of stuff for tomorrow. We're going to give the markets a go tomorrow. We've got a bit of stock lying around from our old souvenir shop. So we're going to try and clear a bit of that at the markets tomorrow, depending on the weather. If it's bucketing down with rain, then we won't bother. But if it's a bit of sunshine around, we'll give it a go. Good morning, it's Sunday and we're on the road today. We're heading into Inglewood to the market and car boot sale. The weather is terrible outside and there's a high possibility this could be cancelled. Okay, well, we've just got to Inglewood and there is no one here. We've just checked their Facebook page and about 5 minutes ago they've cancelled everything. So unfortunately we've just driven an hour to get here, so now it's an hour to drive home again. We're back at the office now, very unsuccessful morning. This is the first real rain we've had since we put this water filter system in. Just going to climb up the tank here now and check it, just make sure everything's working properly. Well, that's great, everything seems to be working here. While there's a bit of a break in the weather, I'm going to get this van unloaded. Since the market and car boot sale had been cancelled this morning and we had nothing else booked, we decided to make the most of this free time and take the kids to the movies. This was a great way to spend a rainy afternoon.
You were going to pick your nose then, weren't you?
No, I scrunched under it.
Follow Mum.
When the movie starts.
Good morning, it's Monday, we're on the road. We're just in Stratford heading up to New Plymouth, going to a tourism industry update today. Never been to one of these in Taranaki, we always went to the Hamilton ones. It was a
was always a good turnout. This is the first one we've been to since the COVID outbreak, so it'll be interesting to see how many people turn up today.
There's some really interesting cloud formations around the mountain today.
Good job. Says 40% of its international destinations are now back up and running.
Based on the theme that they're writing about, so they were talking about a great place to have a drink in winter. Ice fitted everything.
Okay, well, that's the Tourism Industry update finished. That was quite informative, learnt a few things, and good to see the industry's heading in the right direction. We'll start wandering back to the car now and catch up with Leonie and Harley and see what they've been up to.
What have you got?
Rat.
A rat. A rat happy meal, eh? You been here?
To Te Wera Bridge. And here? We've been here too. We've seen this view.
Yeah.
At Lake Mangamahoe. Actually, we could do a video about that.
Should we go in here?
Yeah.
Push the button.
Going up. What can we see? See the ocean?
While Ben's at the tourism industry update, me and Harley are going to check out the museum.
Chucky. That is not a chucky.
Parrot. Here. What's that? What's that? Are they alive?
I'm gonna do the game with you. Look at that. Look at that.
They're pretty, aren't they?
Number one.
The road here. Look, what's down there?
Daddy?
No, the road. We're going on a bridge across the road.
Yeah. Well, that's it for Monday. Harley had a great time at the museum. We're going to head back to the office now and catch up on some of the emails and paperwork from today. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, it's Tuesday and I'm on the road operating our patient transport service. We're just leaving Stratford now, heading to Opunaki to collect a client. They've got an appointment at Taranaki Base Hospital in New Plymouth. As you can see, the weather is terrible today, so we could be in for a frustrating slow day. I've just arrived in Opunaki and this rain seems to be getting worse. I'll just swing around now and pick up our client. Well, we've arrived in New Plymouth. Took a bit longer than normal to get here with all that rain. I was going to wait in the car now and have a bit of lunch. We'll go and check up on them soon, see how things are going. Client's still in their appointment, which is a bit weird considering there's no one else here. Everything's running a bit behind schedule today at the hospital. Right, we've just got back to Opunaki now. That took a bit longer than expected. It's just gone 4:30. Got our client dropped off back at home and we're going to head back to the base now. I think that'll be about it for today and we'll see you all tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Good morning, it's Wednesday and we're at the office in Taranaki. We had today pretty well booked out, but our client for today tested positive for COVID yesterday, so cancelled all their appointments. So we're going to make the most of this nice weather and get some jobs done around the property. Arriving home in the wet yesterday, there was mud everywhere, so we're going to get some stone chip in here today and tidy up around the shed here. Well, there you have it, job done. That's going to be a lot nicer next time it rains. I think maybe one more load just around the edges and tidy up right beside the shed there. And that'll be another job finished.
Good morning, it's Thursday and we're on the road again this morning. I'm just filling out my logbook and we're heading out to Opunaki. Got to pick up a client taking through to Hara this morning. It is the 19th today.
And while I'm on the road today, Leonie's sorting out the office. We'll check in and see how she's getting on.
Some petrol. It's not raining, so that's a bonus. Weather's looking quite nice today. It's 18 degrees, so happy days. Okay, well, that's petrol sorted. $180 to fill this car up today. Petrol is getting expensive.
Well, that went well. Got our client through to their hospital appointment, then back to their house in Opunaki. Now I'm going to head back to the office. Got a few jobs to do there before I head into town for a meeting tonight.
What is he doing with that? Oh, he's rolling metal. Seems to be doing a good job though.
This came on quick, so much for our nice weather today.
Right, guys, just on 5 o'clock and I'm heading into Stratford to the Business Association monthly meeting. We went last month for the first time. It was a good night, we met some interesting people. So we thought we'd have another go this month. I'm just heading in by myself tonight. I don't like going to meetings for the sake of having meetings. There's got to be some benefit for going to these meetings. So we'll go in again tonight and see how it goes. Hopefully find a way to work with some other people and grow the business and grow their business and everyone wins.
Friday morning and we're on the farm trying to get some jobs done. The weather is not the best today. Oh, that was a bit of lightning. I think it's time to head back to the office. I'm back in the office and we've got our first confirmed tour booking this morning since our borders closed here in New Zealand 2 years ago because of COVID.
So it's Ben from BL Tourism Group in New Zealand. How are you?
While there's a break in the weather, I'm going to head outside and get a few jobs done. Well, that's it for Friday and episode 3 of BL Tourism Group Weekly Update. Thank you all for watching and we'll see you all next week.